New information tonight on a story we brought you as breaking news earlier today. Police say a 14-year-old driving an ATV hit a 5-year-old getting off a school bus, then drove away. Happened just before 4 this afternoon between Detroit and Bern in South Toledo. Crews took the 5-year-old, Amyana Moore, to the hospital. We're told they have minor, non-life-threatening injuries. A report of the incident says the 14-year-old was booked into the Juvenile Justice Center.